So what's up guys, hope you are doing well. I'm Mesh from TechMesh and today I'm going to show you that how you can fix these blue arrows facing each other in your Windows 11 or Windows 10 PC. So here you can see that this is the problem, that in my PC, in this drive, all the files and all the folders have these blue arrows facing each other. So I will show you that how you can remove it. Alright. So let me show you that if I just go to my any folder here, you can see all the files and all the folders have the same blue arrows facing each other. So let's remove this annoying arrows. So this blue arrow indicator actually tells you that the file has been compressed, meaning that the file size is smaller and easier to transfer. To some users, this indicator is rather annoying. The easiest way to get rid of the blue arrow icon is by turning off the file compression entirely. This may not be recommended depending on how much free space there is on your computer. So if you have enough disk space, then you can follow the method. If you want to remove the arrow, then click on any file. Just right click on here and then click on properties. And then just click on advanced. And here you need to uncheck this option. Compress contents to save disk space. You need to uncheck it and then click on OK and then hit apply and OK. So here you can see that we have removed these blue arrows facing each other from this file. But if you want to do it for an entire folder, then select that folder and then just click on properties and then here go to advanced and repeat the same step. Just uncheck this compress contents to save disk space and then click on OK and then hit apply, and here you need to select apply changes to this folder, subfolders and files, and then click on OK and then hit OK. So here you can see that we have removed the blue arrows for all of these files in this folder. Now I will show you if you want to repeat the same process for the entire drive, then how you can do that. So here you can see that in my D drive, all the files and folders have the same blue arrows facing each other. So I will just go to my computer or this PC and then here I will right click on my drive and then again click on properties, and then in my properties here you can see compress this drive to save disk space. So we will uncheck this option and then we will click on hit apply, and here we will select apply changes to D drive, subfolders and files, and then click on OK. And here it will say you will need to provide administrator permission to change this attribute, so click on continue. Now it would take a lot of time obviously, because you are applying this to the entire drive. So if you have an hard disk, then it might take longer. If you have an SSD, it might take a little bit less time. But the thing is, the more files you have in your drive, the more time it will take. So just wait for a bit and be patient. So I will be back after the process has been completed. So now we have removed the blue arrows facing each other from all of our files in this drive. So here you can see that the blue arrows facing each other is not showing anymore. So that's it. That's how you can remove your blue arrows icon facing each other in your files and folders in your Windows PC or laptop. So if this video helped you, then don't forget to hit the like button. If you have any question or any suggestion, then let me know that in the comment section below. And please subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon for more future videos like this one. So I'm Mesh from TechMesh and I'm signing out.